Great party piece there, an encore from the Cleveland Orchestra, thoroughly enjoyed by its music director, Franz Welser-Möst. That was the Czardas from the opera Ritter Pázmán by Brahms' great friend Johann Strauss the Younger. As I'm sure I don't need to tell you, the Czardas is a traditional Hungarian folk dance, and it featured in Strauss's opera, which was set in the time of knights and chivalry.